jellyfish called Irukandji. Rarely seen, never filmed, and only recently discovered. Who knows how many swimmers succumbed to Irukandji and never knew what killed them? Indeed, maybe one.